Once, three kings came out of the west. Three kings all great and high. They had sworn a solemn oath how John Barleycorn would die. They plowed him under, throwing earth upon his head. The season's wheel turned steadily on. Spring showers fell and John Barleycorn rose up again. In sultry summer, he grew thick and strong. He armed his head with pointed spears. In sober autumn he paled and faded, with bending joints and drooping head. The kings returned and took a scythe, long and sharp, and cut him at the knee. The high ones tied him fast upon a cart and thrashed him full score. In water, the great one forced the last of life to surface and scorched him with a flame. The millstones crushed him, grinding him to grist. The royals drowned him again, to mash the last of his sweetness from him. The mighty leaven in riser to change his very nature and thrice boiled him in a copper pot. The noble lords imprisoned his very essence in an oaken casket, until finally, the regal ones passed the heart blood of John Barleycorn round and round. The more they drank, the more their joy did abound. If you but taste of his bold blood, your courage will rise. His blood will make a man forget his woes and brighten his joys. His blood cleanses your wounds. 'Twill make a widow's heart to sing although she still has tears in her eye. So, now let us rise for John Barleycorn. Raise a glass and proffer a toast to our own great prosperity. John Barleycorn will rise again.